This next performer is not only one of my favorite comedians, he headlined the very first Holy Fuck. Give it up for Matt Braunger.
All right. Dave Ross and the whole gang.
Yeah, man.
A little bit of music trivia, guys. John Denver and Jim Croce once had a knife fight in a bar in the 70s. It's the mellowest knife fight of all time. Just smooth and mellow and sentimental. And I used to work on a gay cowboy ranch called the Whispering Mustache, and I heard that story. And I was just in, I was in Michigan, where classic rock lives. And it's where it lives. That's where it lives. That's where its house is. That's where classic rock's house is. And I love being, I love like listening to radio stations. They're like, where classic rock lives. Like, nope, if you're not in Michigan, no, it doesn't. So I was driving around, I think it was in Ann Arbor, and one of those radio ads came on that was just like, their music sounds like this. And it's always the same. Like the setup's like, their music sounds like this. Wake up, it's 6 o'clock. Our music sounds like this. You're like, yeah, I'm listening to your music, not the farty one that wakes you up at 6 a.m. Yeah, I like that other stuff. But this ad fucked itself. Like, it was like, your dad's classic rock station sounds like this. And it played like Baba O'Reilly, like a Who song. Like a good song. I'm like, fuck, you're setting yourself up bad right off the bat. And it was like, your classic rock station sounds like this. She's my cherry pie. Like, fuck you. I think I'm sticking with my dad's classic rock station. Cherry Pie was the worst butt rock song of all time. And I love some good butt rock. I love it. I love dumb rock that should, might as well just be called I Have a Boner, Let Me Put It Somewhere. You know? I love fucking dumb rock that's just like a guy slapping his dick against a fender. Like, I love that shit. Because it's awesome and it's honest, you know? But Cherry Pie sucks because it thinks it's fucking cute, right? She's my cherry pie. Should be like parentheses after it that say, do you get it? Huh? Huh? Then another parentheses that says, we're talking about pussy. Yeah. And the yeah should be in the parentheses. If you watch the video, they think they're adorable. You know, one of them was just like, hey, pussy's like cherry pie, right? And they're drunk in a diner like, fucking, he's right. It's soft and warm and red and pink and meh, we should kill ourselves. She's my cherry pie, huh? Right? Thanks, guys.